couple of reverses. He gets the ball, pitches it back to the outside to Giansanti. Finally, the quarterback, Sean Goldridge, gets it back, and then he has an escort out in front of him. Rob Bowman, Tad McNally, they do a great job on the outside. This is an escort. I mean, there's nothing but blue jerseys all the way up the sidelines. And it was a great job by the quarterback, Sean Goldridge, just to get the football back to R.J. Harris. So a lot of laterals, a lot of misdirection, but it ends up a big play, a huge touchdown in this football game for New Hampshire.
Seven receptions, that ties the CAA and New Hampshire record, held by David Ball, now sitting at 304 career catches, 20 career 100-yard games. He had a terrible start to this game. Four drops, five drops in his first five or six.